work with a lot of great actors in this, but what was it like working with Joe Gillen, Gilgun?
I don't know how well you know. If you know him, he's one of the funniest people I've ever met. We are so competitive with each other. We just go after working every day, go-karting, and he'd like to say he won every race. I'd like to say I won every race, but I'd say we're somewhere in the middle. He's one of the most talented actors I've ever worked with. It was a nightmare, both of them, because they're so, so brilliant. And I often felt such, not pressure, but because of the nature of the character, I was very worried a lot of the time, especially where you find Jesse at the beginning, that he's quite a dark space, and he's quite heavy, he's quite hungover. I was often worried that this sort of rather morose character, depressed, violent, but sad man was going to be really boring to watch, seeing as he's surrounded by two of the most exuberant, wonderful, exciting, fun characters that I've ever seen portrayed. But they, both of them, and Joe, they're incredible actors. And you just, what you do when you're surrounded, when that happens, you just raise your own game. You're just constantly trying to raise the bar and offering up new suggestions with one another. I loved working with him. He's a lovely, lovely man. He's great. We're dear friends now, although we hate each other. We're like brother. It's like that terrible competitive brother. Anything he has, I want. Whatever it is, even if I don't want it. I see him, he's got something, and then I've got something. I see him getting really angry, and then he tries to nab it, and then I'd steal it from him, whatever it is he has. It's a horrible relationship. You'd think we hate each other if you saw us together.